In the new advanced server update, a lot got changed. New buffs, new mechanics, changes to existing ones, and what not. Hi guys, Kazuki here, and in this video, we will discuss all the battlefield changes in this patch note. So let's begin. If you use retribution spell, then for the first 2 minutes in the game, you will gain a special aura. This aura reduces the damage you take from your own jungle creeps by 15%. This is only effective in your own jungle, not on the enemy sides. The special cannon minion in each wave is getting an increase and a decrease at the same time. Their overall bonuses are now getting decreased, so you will get less experience and gold from them. But to compensate for that, their amount is getting increased. They now spawn 10 times instead of 7. Previously, only the first 7 waves had a special cannon minion. Now the first 10 waves will have them. It's a decrease in on-spot bonus, but an increase in the overall income. There's a new mechanic with the wall near blue buff. Since this is so, it's better to accept it. When you kill the buff, the center wall goes down, creating space for jungler to move directly to the next camp instead of rotating around the wall in case they don't have a dash skill. The reason behind this is still unclear, but it opens more routes for jungler. Maybe Moonchun wants junglers to clear jungle rather than hop in the middle lane to steal minions. Well, I will dash anyway. The crab on each side of the map starts as a small, then upgrades to bigger one, giving more gold. It used to upgrade itself at 3 minutes into the game, but not anymore. It gets upgraded in the second minute itself now, the same time as turtle spawn. Now the jungler needs to decide, use retry on crab or turtle. Whenever you destroy a turret, the next one in the line gets a damage reduction boost for 1 minute. While this boost is active, it gets really hard to push through the lane in one go. So players often have to wait till their buff expires before they can start pushing the next turret in line. There is change now. When you destroy the first turret after 8 minutes into the game, the second turret will not receive any damage reduction bonus. This promote is split pushing towards the later phase of the game. A little negligence from the enemy and their whole lane is gone. Wait, what was that? Where did my minions disappear all of a sudden? There is another new mechanics with the tower, which is unique only to the inhibitor turrets. When you destroy the second tower in the lane, the inhibitor tower gains one time bonus attack. It wipes out any minion inside its radius when they enter. So you need to be careful of this. If you wander in with low health and your minion disappear, it would be disastrous. The minion now accelerate after 12 minutes into the game. Previously they started moving faster after 9 minutes, now they start after 12 minutes. This will reduce the pressure of defending each lane and let you focus more on fights. And lastly, there are quite few Lord related changes which we will discuss in our next video. So stay tuned and keep supporting Kazugi Official.